Friend, I'm writing you this letter. I think it's darn sure overdue. You think and mind your own damn business, and I won't blame you if you do. You know our range is getting smaller. I hear you're all broke up inside. But ain't the Bronx that's gonna kill you. It's your own fool cowboy pride. Hear you'd left the chimenea. You know that makes me kind of sad. She's a great old Spanish land grant. You're about the best she ever had. But cowboys and corporations seem to naturally collide. And you came off the loser with your damned old cowboy pride. Cowboy pride will always get a man through, but sometimes it makes a fool of you. Good women are hard to find, talking about the faithful kind. Now you're running with that waitress, and she's underage and wild. Well, your wife's the best there is, son. Would you leave her for that child? She stuck with you through the hard times. Think of all those nights she's cried. She become another victim of your damned old cowboy pride. Well, I guess I've said my piece, friend. Just something I had to do. You see, I made the same mistakes with Julie before she fell in love with you. Head on home, it ain't too late, son. Time to put the past aside so you don't end up like me. Riding on old cowboy pride. Cowboy pride will always get a man through, but sometimes it makes a fool.